Well, the brain didn't mean anything to them. Because even after a person died, the heart still continued. So it seemed to be the most important thing. When people say to me, well, they couldn't have been that smart because they couldn't figure that out. I said, did you send any Valentine's Day cards this year? Where's the seat of emotion? In the heart.